Hello and welcome to the Wind Environmental Services Wind Image Video Support Series. In this tutorial, we'll go through the process of creating a Microsoft Word document report in the Wind Image Standalone software package. Although we can export image EXIF data in several different file formats, we're going to use Microsoft Word for this video demonstration. Let's start by clicking on the Export button in the main window. Now that we're in the Export window, let's click Browse to choose a file name for our Word document and an output location. Let's give it a name. Make sure we change our Save As type to Word Doc, and this folder is fine. Next, I can choose to use all EXIF and RICO fields, or I click the Custom button to choose specific EXIF data fields to include. But since I'm using a template and the output EXIF fields are determined by the template itself, this step really isn't necessary. Moving down, I'm going to browse to my template, which I'm going to use the default template that came with Wind Image Standalone. Click Open. Moving on, notice that the track log option is grayed out. Including an optional RICO track log is only available when you're creating a Google Earth KMZ file. All that's left to do now is click Create. Document created, let's open it, yes. And there's our Microsoft Word document we created with image thumbnails and appropriate EXIF data as per the template. I'd like to note that you can modify this template to suit your needs, or you can create a new template if necessary. This concludes our Microsoft Word document video demonstration. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, please email us at support@windenvironmental.com. Have a good day.